right after I had cancer in 2013, a prominent reviewer of the New York Broadway scene took me to the Broadway.com awards, and it was a whole mess. I got very drunk because the bar was open, because that's what you do when the bar is open. And I got to meet so many cool people, Rob McClure being one of them, who's one of my favorite actors. I think he is absolutely glorious and absolutely everything.